на руку. Unfortunately, most of them left to go to the graveyard. It was a extermination camp. I was in eight different prison camps. The last one was the salt mine. Africa and New Zealand and Australia shared one day. It was the same content. And the Americans had, and there's varied in different. The one big thing about the American parcel was they had a packet of cigarettes in. Sauce. I mixed up a bunch of cream. We poured it over the and three of us spent the rest of the Christmas just about running to the bivvy. But we did while we ate it. There were a great bunch of fellows there. Sometimes, if it was a small group, we went on passenger train. But of course, the larger groups, it was always the boxcar. And, which is the trip from Italy up to Germany. It was 5 nights and 4 days. Never got tugboat, and 45 men in one of the small European boxcars. Now, the men are smaller, they're wired off each side of the sliding door, and the guard had all that room in the middle. There wasn't room to, for all of us to sit down. We had to, some would take turns laying, having to sleep. Others would stand. We had to do this all the time we were in there. The train behind us, apparently, was bombed by the American Air Force. An awful lot of them were lost, but an awful lot of them escaped. Salt Plain is a punishment there.